want you to match this against all known locations and update the map. Then contact the field teams for a progress report.
Yes, sir.
Oh, Commander Shepard, we've been expecting you. Just a moment. And Hadley, could you gather the Leviathan data for us? Apologies, Commander. The rest of my team is out investigating leads right now. I'm Dr. Garrett Bryson, and this is Task Force Aurora.
What's your assignment?
Our mandate is to investigate legends, rumors, old stories about the Reapers before anyone knew they existed.
That's an interesting goal, but is anyone doubting the Reapers exist these days?
The Alliance is still desperate for intelligence. Reaper motives, their operational tactics. Anything that can give us an edge.
Then how did you wind up in charge?
When the rest of the galaxy says something doesn't exist, I take that as a chance to prove that it does.
So you're in it for the challenge?
For the truth. Even as late as 2148, humanity still thought aliens were a myth. That was within my lifetime. Once that myth was proven to be reality, our entire history changed.
Reapers were part of that reality, too.
But even they have a history, Commander. If we could just uncover it, there may be a weakness we can exploit.
I could have used your help 3 years ago.
Yes. If people had paid more attention to your Prothean beacon, we might not be in this war. But now with new information we've uncovered, a breakthrough's near. Hadley, do you have the data?
No!
This is Commander Shepard. I need C-Sec at my location, now!
You shouldn't be here. The darkness can't be breached.
Transit records show his name is Derek Hadley. He's worked here for a couple months.
Shepard, I monitored a C-Sec alert from this location. Were you harmed?
I'm fine, but I could use your help sorting this out, Edie. Take a look through their files. I need to know what this task force was up to.
At once.
What? What's happening?
You tell me.
I was gathering our data when you arrived, and then it was dark. Cold. Like I was someplace else.
And then?
I don't know! A gun was in my hand. Dr. Bryson, there was a loud noise.
That was you shooting him.
I didn't do it. It wasn't me. You have to believe that.
So someone else pulled that trigger.
But I would never do that!
Commander, this does resemble reports of indoctrination.
Indoctrination? Me?
What about that Leviathan Bryson mentioned? How does that tie in?
It's some kind of creature. Our field teams have been tracking it. That artifact came in from our researcher, Garneau. He sent an audio log if you wanna... Gah!
What's wrong?
Turn back.
What are you talking about?
The darkness cannot be breached.
Damn it, get him over to the clinic. See if they can tell us what's wrong with him.
Yes, ma'am.
Commander, you'll want to see this. It's an outgoing message from Dr. Bryson to Admiral Hackett.
Dr. Bryson, you have an update?
Admiral, the Leviathan of Dis that we've been investigating, I think we're really onto something.
Give me the brief.
About 20 years ago, the Batarians discovered a Reaper corpse that had died in battle. They covered it up and denied it ever existed. But I'm intrigued by the larger implication.
What could have killed the Reaper in the first place?
Exactly. That's the real Leviathan.
It's worth pursuing. Continue your investigation and update me on the progress.
There is also a follow-up message from a few weeks later.
Admiral, the Reapers are shadowing my field teams as if they're hunting Leviathan themselves. Whatever it is, I believe Leviathan is nothing less than a Reaper killer. Almost an apex predator, and it has them nervous. If we could just find it, imagine the impact on the war. I'm formally requesting assistance in tracking it down.
You'll have it. This is now your top priority, Doctor. Find that thing.
It appears we were meant to be that assistance.
Anything capable of killing a Reaper could do a lot of collateral damage.
Yet given the state of this conflict, I believe the saying, the enemy of my enemy is my friend, may be relevant.
But we won't know. unless we can find it.
Bryson's assistant did say they recently received a log from their field researcher. It may yield more information.
This must be the artifact the assistant mentioned. And here's the log.
Dr. Bryson, it's Garneau. I'm sending you an artifact I found. About the only thing I found there, in fact. Maybe it's nothing, but I'd swear Leviathan came through here. I'm gonna crunch some numbers. Burn up the rest of this project travel allowance. Maybe I can project our Reaper killer's movements. I'll check in when I get to the next site.
Garneau appears to be our best lead to track Leviathan, but he does not state a destination.
Let's focus on what he does say, then.
He mentioned extrapolating Leviathan's path.
And crunching numbers. He wasn't flying blind. He had data.
A significant amount of data, judging by this office.
So how do we narrow it down?
Bryson and his colleagues evidently used a galaxy map search program in their hunt for Leviathan. It may help us locate Garneau.
Does this tell us where Garneau went?
No. But we may be able to narrow down his location if we find clues he was using in his search for Leviathan.
Is this Prothean?
Yes. I believe Dr. Bryson and Liara would have had much to discuss.
Can you add a search filter for locations known to have Prothean ruins or artifacts?
Adding the search filter, you may examine the results on the Galaxy Map program. These are all murders in which the accused lacked a known motive and claimed memory loss.
Just like Bryson's assistant. You think Garneau was following a trail of blackout crimes?
It is possible. We need to find data matching dates and locations for crimes of this nature.
Here's the time and date chart for the crimes. Can you filter for murders where the killer claimed memory loss?
Adding this search filter to the Galaxy Map.
Sir, this is Bryson. We know the Reapers are after Leviathan. Studying Reaper hunting patterns could be vital to finding it.
That data is classified top secret, Dr. Bryson. If it falls into the wrong hands...
It won't. The data's encrypted. I'll keep the decryption key safe. Close to my heart.
Close to his heart? The hell does that mean?
The Reaper fleet activity is encrypted, per Bryson's statement in the log.
He said he was keeping the decryption key close to his heart. Loch Ness Monster?
Plesiosaur.
Loch Ness Monster's more interesting.
Interesting and non-existent.
Bryson was tracking unexplained creature sightings.
The photographs have a trace chemical residue. It may be visible under another light source. Bryson was not merely tracking sightings. He was attempting to extrapolate a course.
And Garneau could have been following that course. Edie, can you add a search filter for systems along that projected path?
Adding the search filter now.
Meteorite fragment, maybe?
He was studying it as an object of importance. We should look more closely at a sample.
Meteorite sample. With traces of element zero. Would Leviathan need Izo?
While it is not consumed as fuel during FTL travel, element zero will decay after several centuries of active use. If Leviathan is old enough, it would need to replenish its supplies.
Okay. Can you give me a search filter for locations with element zero?
Adding it now.
Anne Bryson, age 9.
Records indicate Anne is now 28. She works for the Alliance.
Bryson was keeping the encryption key close to his heart. What's closer than family?
An interesting hypothesis, but I detect no trace of the decryption key in this art.
March 7th, 2186. I'm looking at the Rakdai. Their movements during the Rakdai Wars suggest alien influence. But the timing is wrong, and Rakdai weren't implanted with Reaper tech. What if Leviathan was preparing the Rakdai to fight the Reapers?
What do you think, Edie?
It is possible that Bryson's team is using ancient Rakdai fleet activity to find Leviathan. If we can find data on the movement of ancient Rakdai ships, it may help us narrow our search. Those appear to be sightings of ships that match Rakdai signatures.
Can you add a cross-reference for locations of sightings?
Doing so now.
Sovereign, vanguard of our destruction. How's that working out for you, big guy?
Dr. Bryson, per your request, I'm clearing Task Force Aurora for intercepted Batarian communications regarding the Leviathan of Dis.
Commander, the Dreadnought is in custody, but the Solarians may have surveillance footage. Ambassador will issue a full denial. Give me a preliminary analysis. Several million years old at least, and its technology outstrips anything on the Council. Excellent. Our scientists will work day and night to bring its secrets to the hegemony. One concern, Commander. The real Leviathan of Dis, the thing that destroyed the ship, is still out there, unaccounted for. Irrelevant. The ship is our priority. And as far as the rest of the galaxy is concerned, there is no Leviathan of Dis. There never was.
Another piece of Anne Bryson's childhood art.
Wait a minute. Well, take a look at that.
I can use these numbers to construct a decryption key.
All right, let's get back to the data pad we found earlier.
Decryption complete. Analyzing data. These movements do not match the standard invasion pattern. The Reapers are searching for something.
And I'll bet Garno used this intel. Can you make a search filter for it?
Of course.
Rakdai activity.
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Reaper activity.
Based on the search results, Garno is in one of these five systems. I have marked the Normandy map with possible locations. We can leave now, unless you wish to further narrow the search.
Ocean artifacts.
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant. Five possible systems.
Element zero deposits.
Three possibilities.
Alien sightings.
We have a match, marking the galaxy map.
Good. Let's go find Garno.
on something. Signal confirmed. Located Garneau.
We're about 5 minutes out, Commander.
What exactly is on this asteroid?
Mining facility. TGS Mineral Works. Small operation. Could be a good place for Leviathan to hide.
We've all read Edie's notes on Bryson's lab. Any questions?
Do we have any more information on what Leviathan could be?
Not really. We only know it killed a Reaper.
But it is this Garneau human. Bryson's partner we must locate.
Right. We find Garneau, we find Leviathan.
Understood.
The doctor was right. Anything powerful enough to kill a Reaper needs to be investigated. Just hope Garneau has the answers we need.
I'm reading Reaper enemy signatures in the asteroid field.
Bryson said they were shadowing his field teams. If they're after Leviathan too, Reapers are a good sign.
That's not something you hear every day.
Take us in. Don't go anywhere, Cortez. We'll grab this guy and be right out. Keep me updated on the Reaper situation.
Yes, Commander.
Scouting party.
That sounds larger than the term scouting party would suggest.
Let's get Garneau before the serious troops arrive.
The people in this facility will be scared.
Mineral Works. All guests need to sign in at reception.
They should be panicked.
Commander Shepard of the Alliance, you just had Reaper troops attacking your front door.
Are they still there?
I've taken care of them for now.
I see. That will be all.
That will be. Hello?
Yes. Welcome to TGS Mineral Works. How can we help you?
Yes, for the tour. Please sign in.
You don't seem worried about those Reapers. You know something I don't?
TGS Mineral Works is a small to mid-level supplier of tungsten to the galaxy.
That's not what I meant.
Are you familiar with the applications of tungsten?
I'm looking for a researcher named Dr. Garneau. It would have arrived within the last couple weeks. If he's still here, I need to speak to him.
We have no Dr. Garneau.
Do you need to see a doctor?
How about I just go in and look around?
No. The access elevator is broken.
And now, we're done. Step away.
Step away. You don't belong here.
Shepard, I doubt we're going to get any more out of them. Let's look around. Carefully. Excuse me.
You don't belong here.
This is unnerving.
We should repair the elevator. Did he die?
Yes.
Aren't you worried about the Reapers? Set the drone to repair the elevator, but we have to stay with it.
Security log for the elevator said Garneau was here in the last week. Why would they lie about that?
No idea. Let's hope we don't have to look too far. Have you seen Dr. Garneau?
You shouldn't be here.
Evolutionary implications of human biotics. As
None of this makes sense for workers at a mining station. Feeling.
TGS Metalworks has an eye on the future. Cutting edge research drives us forward.
Code hack?
Yes. Just input it at the security terminal.
I don't have that.
Access denied.
Punch in Garno's terminal hack and see what it gets us.
Access granted.
Ship dropped him off a week ago.
It appears he had full access at one point before going into hiding.
Unknown male was involved in an altercation in the mines.
This Garno human was headed to the mines.
Looks like he was taken to the med bay.
You are in the mineral lab. A low security, all access area. The med bay is restricted to authorized personnel with active patient file numbers.
I have the file number.
Let's go get Garno.
restricted area. An active patient file number is required.
File 7364.
Access granted.
Personnel ID.
Turn back, Commander.
ID 231-95.
Access granted.
Is that Garneau?
I hope not, or we've hit a dead end.
If you are looking for Garneau, you have found him. I am Dr. Garneau.
I'm Commander Shepard of the Alliance. Are you all right?
Yes. Only I'm trapped in here.
What's been going on in this place?
I was doing my research until the incident.
They attacked you.
It's true. But aside from my confinement, I'm fine.
Bryson's research led me to you.
Bryson sent you?
He's dead, Doctor. Killed by his assistant.
I see.
I need you to tell me everything you've found on the Leviathan. Bryson seemed to think it killed a Reaper.
It's a myth. A dead end.
In your call to Bryson, you mentioned an artifact.
I did? No.
Yes, Doctor, you did. But now we've got Reaper forces attacking, so I need to break you out. We'll grab the artifact and go.
Reapers. The darkness must not be breached.
The darkness?
Why do you pursue me?
Doctor?
Leave the artifact. You will not take what is mine.
He is not himself. This is not Garneau we are talking to.
You killed a Reaper. I need your help.
You bring only death.
We need to get to that artifact before he does.
He said it was in the mines.
We'll need to find a different route. Garneau's notes gave us a nav point for the artifact.
According to my map, there's a service door at the next train station.
We're not the only ones headed that way.
But we're the only ones.
Find that artifact. The door's power supply's been cut.
The trouble spots are out there. We should send this repair drone.
We'll need to escort it.
But the drone is damaged. Its power reserves are limited.
Let's make it quick, then.
Initiated.
prepared gun, one to go. Gotta hold on a little longer.
Understood.
I'm on it. Banshee! Let's head back. Door should be online.
Commander, come quickly.
What have you got?
That human was not the one called Garno. This is. And he's been dead for a while.
So Leviathan can have Bryson killed, can take over this colony, and he can use them as puppets. Huh. Anything else useful?
Encrypted data. There is also a personal log with 8 missed calls from someone named Dr. Anne Bryson.
Anne Bryson.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm Commander Shepard. You all right?
I think so. I feel strange, but all right.
Do you recognize this man?
I've never seen him before in my life.
Someone here killed him.
Someone here? How is that possible? I'm so sorry.
That artifact, do you know where it came from?
Came out of the mine. Right. Head office was supposed to send someone. That's about all I can...
You tell me anything about what happened to you?
Not really. I remember... It just seemed cold. I remember a feeling... cold and dark.
If dark was a feeling, that's exactly what I felt.
Cortez, what's your situation? Can you bring the shuttle?
Affirmative. Strangest thing. A couple of minutes ago, the Reaper forces broke off and left.
Reaper? What's a Reaper?
What year do you think this is?
2176.
2176 was 10 years ago.
What?
Let's arrange for these people to be evacuated into temporary quarantine.
No memory of the last 10 years. They'll have a lot of catching up to do.
It would seem Leviathan has the possesses the ability to indoctrinate.
Could it be a Reaper itself?
If it is a Reaper, then I want to know what it's up to. How long has it been out here, and more importantly, why? Edie, did we get anything from Garno's notes?
Yes. They suggest that Garno created a way to block the artifact's mind-affecting properties. The artifact seems to be the key.
Agreed. When I head back to Bryson's office, I want you there.
Yes, Commander.
I want to know just what the hell these artifacts really are and what they can do.
They're powerful, whatever they are. And dangerous.
And we've got one sitting right in the middle of the Citadel.
Available on the information network terminal.
My sources told me the production numbers were wrong at that mining facility. I assumed they were just smuggling red sand. I never took the time to look closer. Too much intel. Too many places for secrets to hide. I'm going to have to start sleeping less. Ready for the next mission?
Strange stuff back on that asteroid. We've seen indoctrination before, but 10 years. Leviathan had its own private army. You've got to wonder how much longer that would have lasted if we hadn't come along. Just when I thought we were getting a handle on Reapers, this happens. Maybe Leviathan's more than a bullseye.
This Leviathan thing can just kick you out of your own head?
I don't know what's worse, killing people outright or making them suffer like that.
Hey there.
I saw many strange things in our war against the Reapers. An entire settlement of Densurian were once studying things far beyond their knowledge. Celestial mechanics, morphological simulations of galactic language. Things even we didn't understand. At the time, I thought they were crazy. But now, after what occurred on that asteroid, I wonder. Your Liara Asari asks many questions. You'd think she'd never seen a Prothean before.
I'm liking the new you, Esteban. It's about time you loosened up a little.
Not sure how drinking mezcal late into the night makes me a better crewman.
How does it not? Gives you heart. You need heart to fight this kind of war.
Heartburn, maybe. Seriously, could we at least get some decent tequila?
Hey, you're the procurement specialist. Set us up.
The mining colony was completely brainwashed. Then the Reapers retreat the moment the artifact is destroyed. I don't know what's going on, but I know I don't like it.
Doesn't hurt to go over the weapon roster one more time.
Mm-hmm.
That asteroid facility was messed up. 10 years of your life, just gone. You're working out there, sending letters to your family back home. Then you wake up, and your hair's gone. Your kid's in college, and your six-pack has turned into a keg. It's just messed up.
Commander?
Leviathan's mental restraints are odd. My AI shackles served similar purposes, but why add sensations of darkness or cold?
We need to shield the artifact they've got here right away.
Using Garno's data, I should be able to accomplish this without difficulty.
Damn thing's been here the whole time. Why weren't we affected?
Perhaps the amount of time spent near the artifact is key. After a certain duration, it affords Leviathan an impressive mind control capability.
I'd call it dangerous as hell. Ryzen's assistant tried to kill me.
Perhaps Leviathan was controlling him to protect itself, diverting people away from its trail.
Maybe. It just shows we don't know what we're dealing with yet.
Despite the risk, this artifact remains our only link to finding Leviathan. Perhaps we could find more information about it here in the lab.
Agreed. Bryson's team might have turned up something we missed. I'll look around. Bryson's assistant Hadley. Do we have an update on his status?
He is in a vegetative state. The doctors believe it is permanent.
But the miners recovered when the artifact was destroyed.
Hadley lost consciousness when he attempted to answer our questions about Leviathan. It may have been a deliberate attempt to silence him permanently.
Testing the artifact for energy emissions.
And found nothing. Still, I recommend leaving it shielded.
Anything interesting about the artifact's structure?
It is not constructed of the same compounds used in standard Reaper technology.
Beyond that, nothing of relevance.
Edie, what project was Garneau working on when he found the artifact?
Basilisk.
Got anything on Basilisk?
Several ships, a mythical creature, and a rare mid-tier enemy type in the Galaxy of Fantasy video game. It possesses a gaze attack capable of triggering synced animation kills. Player forums describe it as overpowered.
I meant the project, Edie.
Oh. Then, no.
There's got to be something here on this artifact. What about the server?
Bryson's assistant wiped the office server and destroyed all backups, likely before killing Bryson. However, records show new messages on Bryson's personal comm terminal upstairs.
Could be worth a look.
From Dr. Bryson's daughter, Anne. According to my records, she worked with her father.
I'm at the dig site in the Pylos Nebula. Project Scarab paid off. I've got another artifact like the one Garneau found. I think it could be affecting people's behavior. You need to shield the one in your office. I tried to warn Garneau, but I can't get through. We've got Reaper scouts coming in toward the main site. I'm heading to the secondary base to grab what research I can.
Anne Bryson was attempting to contact Garneau on the asteroid colony. She seems to know something about the artifact.
She sounded worried.
If Reaper forces were approaching, her concern was warranted.
Let's hope we get to her before they do.
She said she was in the Pylos Nebula, working for Project Scarab. That cluster contains several systems. I'll call up the nebula on the galaxy map. We may also search the lab for clues to narrow down her location.
Can you identify this, Edie?
It originates with a pre-spaceflight culture, but there are none recorded in the Pylos Nebula.
The Reapers. Let's hope we find Anne before they do. Does anything in Anne Bryson's work history suggest where she might be?
Nothing relevant.
These are the ships Dr. Bryson and his team used?
Yes. If we can find out which ship Anne Bryson took for Project Scarab, we may learn something.
These are the ships Dr. Bryson and his team used?
Yes. If we can find out which ship Anne Bryson took for Project Scarab, we may learn something. The locker is secure. We must locate an access card to open it.
What about criminal activity in the Pylos Nebula?
Because the area is part of the Attica Traverse, criminal reports are unreliable at best.
Access card for the requisitions locker?
Yes. According to records, it was last used by Anne Bryson to obtain equipment for Project Scarab.
Let's see what Anne Bryson requisitioned for Project Scarab. Didn't take breathing masks. Water recycling equipment.
Based on what Anne Bryson did or did not requisition, the dig site was arid but habitable.
Get me a filter for systems with compatible planets. Anne Bryson flew out on a ship called the Icarus. Can you track its movements?
No. The Reapers have disrupted civilian comm buoys. But we might learn more if we find the ship's specifications. I believe you saw them earlier.
The Icarus. Here we go.
The ship has enhanced electrostatic discharge cells. They facilitate long-range FTL travel.
So they jumped to the Pylos Nebula by mass relay, then flew to another system?
Yes. Otherwise, they would have chartered a less expensive ship.
Okay, we can rule out the relay system. Any correlation between Project Scarab and these unexplained creature sightings?
Not beyond Leviathan itself.
Any idea if Project Scarab involved Element Zero?
Unlikely. We may learn more from the Project Requisitions Locker. Based on the search data, it is one of these two systems. Based on the data, only one system remains a viable possibility.
Good. Let's go get Anne Bryson.
Eluded. Signal confirmed. Thank you. We have located Anne Bryson's dig site.
We got reports of an attack on an excavation site.
Right. Edie, can you tell us anything else?
This is the main site of a series of excavations established under Dr. Garrett Bryson. Staff records confirm the project lead is his daughter, Anne. She has recently uncovered another artifact possibly linked to Leviathan. That discovery must have made this dig site a target.
Yes. The attack means the Reapers are one step ahead of us. We need to pick up the pace. And since Bryson's daughter is our only lead, our objective is clear. Cortez?
Nothing so far, Commander. If she's down there, she hasn't responded to our hails. Getting some strange signals, though. Give me a minute.
The artifact she uncovered may have caused additional problems. Who knows what we'll find?
Agreed. Take us in closer.
Copy that.
We have hostiles!
Take us in!
Commander, on the landing platform!
That's her! Okay, let's get...
Damn! Tracking multiple boats!
Get us over there!
Negative, it's too hot! Heading to lower platform, hang on! There, go!
Jump!
We can't stay here, Shepard.
This isn't a big site. It's a war zone.
Move! She's somewhere above us!
Hello? Is anyone there? I'm coming down.
No! Stay where you are! This is Commander Shepard of the Alliance Navy! It's too dangerous! We'll come to you!
Yes, okay. You should take the elevator up on the far side.
Copy that! We're on our way!
Thank you.
Looks like a bridge over there. Controls are broken. Someone try to fix it.
Right away. Some wires are short. It shouldn't take much to fix it. Give me a sec.
Got it.
Got it. Raising the bridge now.
Benji!
Thank you.
still there?
We're barely hanging on. Hopkins is wounded. Are you close?
We're moving as fast as we can. Hang in there.
That platform's coming down!
Around! Go around! Until we get there.
Tried to run. I told him not to, but he wanted to help the others. Where did everyone go?
I'm sorry. They didn't make it. Doctor, I need you to come with me.
Oh, God. Yes, of course. I was at another dig site when they attacked. I got back as quick as I could, but what's happening?
Shepard, look.
I'm not sure, but it might have something to do with these paintings. Is that Leviathan?
Yes. Yes, we think so. It's old, much older than my father thought. And there, as if the natives were under its power. Clearly a Reaper, but acting alone. Not like any Reaper we've seen before.
Doctor, I understand you found something recently.
The artifact. Yes, of course. Incredible. It's just ahead. It may sound strange, but I'm certain it affects people. Their behavior. I've only had a short time to study it.
Not strange at all. Did you find anything?
Not much, but I did learn something about the energy it generates.
Get down! What are they doing? They've activated this. I've never managed anything. Doctor.
They've learned too well. The darkness must not be breached.
Shepard! Take it out!
Got it.
You okay? Cortez, we have Ann Bryson. Need a pickup.
On my way, Commander.
Copy that. You see the shuttle? You run. Don't look back.
Okay. Yes.
You okay?
Yeah, Commander. I think so. I blacked out.
Leviathan took control of you. We cut the connection before you got hurt.
Leviathan itself? That's incredible.
The Reapers seem as interested in it as we are.
Yeah, it certainly seems that way.
We were hoping you could help us figure out why. But first, Doctor, I have some bad news.
Anne, please. Suppose Leviathan's broken away from the other Reapers. Never went back to dark space. Like a rogue, or even a defector. I have to call my father. He'll want to know.
Anne. You need to listen to me, okay? Your father is dead. I'm sorry.
He's... what? Dead? He can't be dead.
We met with him, hoping to find out what he knew. Something happened.
Something happened?
You're not the first to lose control. Your father's assistant. One minute he was fine. The next... he drew a gun on your father. I couldn't stop him.
I can't believe this.
We have to find out what's behind it all. You're the only one who can help us. Anne?
I want to see his office.
We'll arrange for transportation to meet you there.
Commander.
I have formulated a psych profile for Dr. Ann Bryson. She is not used to death, but she may be quite capable under stress.
And
Another harvester keeps me from dropping you off on the target LZ, so help me.
Esteban, don't let those oversized roaches push you around.
Mr. Vega, taking on a sky full of worm necks and a troop transport is like sending you against the Earth invasion armed with brass knuckles.
What, you don't think I could do it? I don't know the scientific measurement of a shitload, but that seemed like a shitload of harvesters.
If Leviathan is a defector, a Reaper that broke away from the others, then it is also a traitor. And traitors are never to be trusted, even among the enemy. If they can betray their own kind, imagine what they can do to you. How do you see with only two eyes? Evolution has taken a strange turn in this cycle.
The Ardat Yakshi? No.
I think that story would be perfect for you. The hidden dark side of the most beautiful race in the galaxy.
We have a huge Asari audience. If I do that story, I could lose them.
That seems a bit like pandering.
Ever seen how fast an e-democracy can abandon its allies?
No.
If I do my job, you won't. Huh. Second Star Broadcasting is headhunting me. I liked their Garvik story, but seriously, I'm on the Normandy.
I heard you had to break the news to Anne about her dad. I'm sorry, Shepard. So brutal what happened to him. Can't imagine what she's going through.
Greetings, Commander.
What is it with you and rescuing scientists from dig sites that have been overrun by hostile forces? If you decide to help her take down the Shadow Broker, I'm going to be jealous. And somewhat concerned.
I can handle the Reapers that run around, or the ones that crawl, or the ones that shuffle menacingly toward you, but it's the flying ones that give me the creeps.
Light jump successful.
Hello? Anne? You here? Anne?
Oh, Commander. Yes, I'm sorry. Just... this is hard.
Of course. You all right?
Yes. No. I don't know. My father and I didn't leave things in a great state.
An argument?
Yes. It was trivial. A disagreement on how to file some of the specimens. I was mad about something else. I don't remember what. And I took it out on him. So stupid.
That's all right. I can come back.
No, please. I'm okay. Seeing all this again? He was so obsessed. Crazy sometimes.
I didn't get a chance to know him.
Oh, sometimes I felt the same way. He was a great man. A pioneer. But he could be distant. I felt like an inconvenience growing up.
You sound angry.
I was angry. Still am, I guess. But sometimes, he was so full of stories, he nearly burst. I loved that about him. It's why I signed up for this work. I can't believe he's gone.
We'll figure this out.
We have to. I need to know what's on the other end of that artifact. What he died for.
We need your help. You're our last chance.
You're right. Let me dig into my father's work to see what I can find.
Anne. You sure you're up for this?
Yes. When Leviathan took control of me, I remember being somewhere cold and dark. But my father taught me to never be afraid of the dark.
Amazed your father got his hands on a piece of a Reaper.
He was so excited. Your claims validated years of work.
Did you take appropriate steps to prevent indoctrination?
Of course. It was completely shielded, and we all had regular psyche valves. But now, thanks to the artifact, I'm indoctrinated anyway, aren't I? Might as well be a Arachnite drone waiting for orders from the Queen.
You studied the Arachni?
I wrote my dissertation on them. My father thought it was a waste of time, but now, it might actually help us understand Leviathan.
In what way?
We think of the Arachni as telepathic, but there's really no such thing. At short range, the Queen uses pheromones to give orders. At long range, she uses an organic kind of quantum entanglement communicator. Whatever Leviathan does must be similar. Entangling particles to stimulate neural activity. It uses the artifact to establish a connection, and then it controls the mind of anyone near it.
Hey, Lola. Need a hand?
What brings you down here, James?
Heard you're closing in on the Reaper killer. Anything that can scare those bastards has to be worth a look.
That's what I'm hoping.
Commander, you see this thing? This is great!
We didn't detect any energy emissions from the artifact.
But the Reapers were able to use the artifact to trace Leviathan somehow.
My theory is that most of the time, the artifact simply acts as a receiver. We'll only be able to trace Leviathan through it when it actively takes control of someone.
As it did on the asteroid.
Right. Unless it needs something, Leviathan doesn't bother communicating. I guess it and my father had something in common.
You said Leviathan's control was similar to a quantum entanglement communicator, which is untraceable.
Yes, but this isn't a natural QEC. Leviathan has to send a pulse through the artifact to alter your mind and create the quasi-QEC effect.
And that can be traced.
Right. Just like at the dig site. The Reapers were tracing the signal by activating the artifact. My father wanted to be at that dig site. He was getting too old for long digs, but he hated being stuck in the lab. He nearly missed my graduation because he was on a dig. Showed up still wearing his field gear. God, he'd have hated dying here.
Ouch! Hey, Edie. Husk bites, they don't turn you into a husk or anything, right?
I recommend you apply Metagel.
And I know this is hard, but if there's anything more you can tell us...
I don't think there's anything more I can tell you. But maybe I can show you.
What are you saying?
The artifact only sends out a signal when Leviathan's controlling someone. So let it control me. You could trace the signal.
You mean let it take you over? That's too dangerous.
It's my call, not yours. You said I'm your last chance to find this thing.
We have no idea what will happen.
If we wait, the Reapers will get to Leviathan first. I'm the only one here who's spent enough time with it to do this. You're looking for something to fight the Reapers, Commander. I'm looking for the monster that murdered my father.
We still don't know what we're looking for.
Then let's find out.
Commander, this thing we're doing with Anne sounds dangerous as hell.
Noted. Edie?
Energy signature locked in. Waiting for activation.
You sure about this?
Yes. I'm sure.
I'm gonna be right here.
Okay. I'm ready.
James, drop the containment shield.
Shield is dropped.
Artifact online.
Anything?
Nothing yet. Wait. There's something. I feel a chill.
Edie?
No trace yet.
Holy hell!
Signal is tracking. Maintain connection.
Turn back. The darkness can't be breached.
Yo!
Maintain connection.
Listen to me. I found you, and the Reapers are right behind me.
You have brought them.
You are a threat.
So are you. I've seen what you can do. The war needs you.
There is no war. There is only the harvest.
Edie, do we have enough?
Partial lock. Maintain connection to narrow the search.
You heard her. We got enough. I'm hitting the shield.
Do it.
Man.
Anne. Anne, are you all right?
Yes. I think so.
Did we get anything?
Yes, but it will take some time to search. Coordinates sent to the Normandy.
Good. To start.
Commander, I sense something else. Anger.
It knows we're getting close.
I think it wants to kill you.
Come on, let's get you some help.
Thank you.
Signal confirmed. No sign of Leviathan at these coordinates. Found something. No sign of Leviathan at these coordinates. Evasion successful. Signal confirmed. These coordinates match our trace of Leviathan.
Cortez, what's the status on the probe we launched?
Tracking it now, Commander. I've confirmed that Leviathan's signal originates from this planet. Heard how, Anne helped us locate it. It's pretty spooky stuff.
Never seen anything like it. Can't imagine what's waiting for us down there.
Bryson's team called it a Reaper killer. From what we've seen, it doesn't want to be found.
It doesn't have a choice. We're here.
Sure, but now what? Let's suppose it is a Reaper. Is that the kind of help we want?
Nobody says we have to be friends with it, but if this thing has the rest of the Reapers worried, then we need its help.
Commander, new readings from the probe. It's narrowed down Leviathan's location. You're not gonna like it.
Let's hear it.
There's nothing but ocean. I show a concentration of structures floating on the surface, but the probe's giving us a signal below that. Way below.
Underwater?
Looks that way. The shuttle should still be able to reach it.
It's possible?
The Kodiak is spec to nearly 1,000 atmospheres, but I've never actually tested that.
Guess we're gonna find out.
Status!
Some kind of pulse hit us! Systems are shutting down! Brace for impact!
Banged up, but I'm good.
How's the shuttle, Cortez?
Checking now. I'll see if I can get power restored.
Copy that. We'll look around.
Busted ships, makeshift shelters. We're not the first ones down by that pulse.
Could be Leviathan's last line of defense.
Your bones that clean. Real old.
Shepard, it's one of the artifacts.
Explains why no one gets out of here. Looks like a damaged Atlas. Different though, and it's not flying Cerberus colors.
Nice looking machine. Bet it's a wreck. I'm not recognizing anything.
Look up there!
Reapers! They were right behind us!
Protect the shuttle!
Swapping out the parts, Commander. Hang on!
Okay, we're clear!
Nice work, Commander. But there's a development. We need to talk.
Status.
Shuttle's a mess, Commander. That pulse knocked it right out of the air. We're not going anywhere.
Why not have the Normandy pick us up?
Same thing would happen to her. And the landing won't be as pretty. I'd say Leviathan has some sort of defense system in place.
And we aren't getting out of here until we find it. So how do we do that?
Well, you might be able to use a mech. Looks like it's rigged for diving.
A diving mech?
It's a Triton model. Military grade. Repurposed for deep sea exploration. As long as the seawater hasn't corroded, it should be good to go.
Well, if that's what we have to do, let's get started.
Wait a second. Are we seriously saying you're gonna...
First, we'll need to restore power to get that cargo door open.
How?
I suppose we are.
These old Ballard-class ships are equipped with exterior power sockets. They use them for emergency repairs. We can strip the cells from the shuttle and use those for juice. Hang on, I'll get you started. Got a cell for you, Commander. Find somewhere to plug that in. Commander.
Here they come! Get another power cell, Shepard! We'll hold them off!
Come on.
get in the water before they come back.
Roger that. Walk the mech back to me when you're ready to dive. I should check it over first.
All right, Commander. Let's get you out of there and I'll do a systems check.
Whoa. Hey, Commander, are you really serious about this plan?
We've come too far to stop now. The way home is through Leviathan.
Okay, SEALs, check out. Oxygen pressure is nominal. Systems are a go. It's as ready as I can make it.
Let's go.
Shepard.
I'll be fine. Closing hatch.
Engaging systems. Ready.
Testing comm link.
I read you.
Here goes.
Commencing dive in 3, 2, 1.
Good so far?
Good.
Copy that. Cortez? Cortez! If you can read me up there. Looks like I've finished the major descent. Can't see much from here. Suit is filling up. Emergency systems have come online. Life support operational. The scanner indicates the probe is below my position. Looking for a way down. Down all non-critical systems to preserve remaining power. Not sure how much juice the emergency thruster will need to get me back to the surface. Can't worry about that now. Getting some strange readings from the probe. Something is definitely down there. Reading the probe directly below me. Looks like the final drop. Can't see anything just yet. Probe. Seems intact. I'm gonna keep moving.
had to find you.
This is not your domain. You have breached the darkness.
You killed a Reaper. I need to know why.
They are the enemy. One that seeks our extermination.
But I thought you were a Reaper.
They are only echoes. We existed long before.
Then what are you?
Something more.
Happening.
Your memories give voice to our words. Your nature will be revealed to us. Accept this.
The galaxy's at war with the Reapers. You defeated one. Why aren't you fighting back?
There is no war. There is only the harvest.
Then help us stop it.
None have possessed the strength in past cycles. Your own species could be destroyed with a single thought. But you are different. I have witnessed your actions in this cycle. The destruction of Sovereign. The fall of the Collectors. The Reapers perceive you as a threat. And I must understand why. Our kind was the apex of life in the galaxy. The lesser species were in our thrall, serving our needs. We grew more powerful than they were cared for, but we could not protect them from themselves. Over time, the species built machines that then destroyed them. Tribute does not flow from a dead race. To solve this problem, we created an intelligence with a mandate to preserve life at any cost. As the intelligence evolved, it studied the development of civilizations. Its understanding grew until it found a solution. In that instant, it betrayed us. It chose our kind as the first harvest. From our essence, the first Reaper was created.
You built that machine despite what you saw the other races experience. Why?
You cannot conceive of a galaxy that bends to your will. Every creature, every nation, every planet we discovered became our tools. We were above the concerns of lesser species. The intelligence was envisioned as simply another tool.
And now we all pay the price for your mistake.
There was no mistake. It still serves its purpose.
How did the intelligence defeat you?
To find a solution, it required information. Physical data drawn from organic life in the cosmos. It created an army of pawns that searched the galaxy, gathering this data. There was no warning. No reason given when they turned against us. Only slaughter. Only the harvest.
Tell me about the Reapers.
Each harvest ends with the birth of a Reaper. Perfect in its design. Each formed in Harbinger's image. Our image. Each Reaper has the power to influence organics. Over countless cycles, this ability was refined, perfected, and gave rise to indoctrination.
But what's the point of all these harvests?
The intelligence has one purpose, preservation of life. That purpose is not being fulfilled. It directed the Reapers to create the mass relays to speed the time between cycles for greatest efficiency. The galaxy itself became an experiment, evolution its tool.
Will it ever end?
Unknown. Leviathan's finds what it's looking for, the harvest will continue.
What do you know about the Crucible?
We have watched its construction before. It has never been completed. Those who have tried still fell victim to the harvest. Its outcome is unknown.
How did you remain hidden all this time?
Our extermination is not complete. Some survived and found refuge in the dark corners of the galaxy. I am their progeny. Over the cycles, the Thrall races were controlled, removing traces of our existence as we directed them to. In this way, our survival was kept secret from the Reapers. Today, we reach out through the fragments and watch for discovery.
Fragments? You mean the artifacts we found?
They provide a window into the galaxy. Tools for exploring the events of this cycle from the safety of this world. Through them, we watch, we study, and remain in the shadows.
Okay, you made your point. Will you help stop the cycle?
I have searched your mind. You are an anomaly, yet that is not enough.
Wait!
The cycle will continue.
No! You've been watching. You know this cycle is different.
We will survive. You will remain here as a servant of our needs. The Reapers will harvest the rest.
You release me, no one has to be harvested.
Nothing will change.
The Reapers know where you are. You can't just watch anymore. You have to fight. Even if you survive the battle today, the Reapers won't stop. Ever. Release me, and we have a chance to end this once and for all. I've earned it. Out there fighting, where you should be.
It is clear why the Reapers perceive you as a threat. Your victories are more than a product of chance. We will fight, but not for you or any lesser race. We were the first, the Apex race. We will survive. And the Reapers who trespass on this world will understand our power. They will become our slaves. Today, they pay their tribute in blood.
Reaper inbound.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Hell of a headache.
Don't ever do that again.
I've got Anne Bryson on the comm.
Good. Put her through. You feeling better?
Yes, thank you. I'm doing fine. What happened?
We found it, Anne. We found Leviathan.
Was it worth it?
I don't know. We proved it can't hide anymore. That it's a part of this war just like us.
Sounds like an amazing story.
One for the history books.
Well, I look forward to hearing all about it. My father would appreciate this. Knowing the truth is out there. In the meantime, Admiral Hackett has asked me to join his scientific team. We all have our part to play. I should get to it.
Take care, Anne. And thanks for all your help. Shepard out.
Commander, I finished reading your report.
The Alliance wanted more intelligence on the Reapers. I'd say we got it.
Our people will be studying it for years to come. They're already calling it the Leviathan Codex. It rewrites galactic history as we know it.
Whatever else it means, it tells me the Reapers had a beginning. And maybe now we'll provide them with an end.
That's one way to look at it. I guess it's the only way. So go out there and make it happen. This is a big step in the right direction, Shepard. Good work.
Thank you, sir.
Hackett out.
Commander.
So the Reapers did not fully exterminate their creators. That suggests they are fallible, even on large or long-term scales.
Say I was happy sending you down to that submersible by yourself. Don't know why I ever worry about you. Take on ancient aliens from the deep?
Sure, no problem.
With the Leviathan on our side, maybe we pull this thing off after all.
Maybe, James.
At least Anne's still around to see her dad's work finally pay off.
Studied your human religions, Commander. your devil and his fall. Leviathan and its kind deserve the same fate. They once unleashed a plague that has haunted all of our history to this day. I say their own hell is the abyss you found them in. One I hope they never escape from.
I've been thinking about what we learned, Shepard. The thing is, I don't really care what the Reapers are or where they're from. They're monsters that need to be put down. That's all I need to know.
At your service.
Glad you made it back, and I'd appreciate it if you'd avoided talking to... I don't want any tentacled creature inside your mind, except me. Perhaps we can talk later.
Shepard, I looked over your mission report. Gotta say, it feels like we've been after these Reapers forever. From Sovereign to Leviathan, they've been a pain in the ass the whole time. But at least we're starting to see the big picture. Never really thought we'd get any answers. Doesn't change much, but it does make this war feel a whole lot bigger.